Here in this organic chemistry lab at the University of Southern Mississippi, a research team has developed a synthetic protein that appears to shut down the parasite that causes malaria. The World Health Organization estimates that more than 500,000 people die of the disease every year, mostly from third world countries. The potential global impact of this discovery is far-reaching, says Dr. Douglas Masterson.
We'd hope to have a very readily available treatment for malaria. That's where we're shooting for right now. And we believe that the technology that we've been developing here at USM is straightforward and simple enough that it could be affordable to a wide variety of people across the globe.
The findings represent a collaboration between professors, graduate, and undergrad students. But this project has the unique component of including local high school students who are participating in a summer internship program which started at USM in 2008.
I've been fortunate to work with some very bright high school students, bring them into the laboratory and actually work with them very closely in doing cutting-edge research.
And while the findings of this initial research make their way to publication this summer, Dr. Masterson says researchers are continuing to study these proteins so that they improve on the previous findings.
We're busy making additional molecules that hopefully will work even better than the one we have now. So still in the test tube phase, we've still got to make it a little bit better than it is, but it's all pointing in the right direction.
From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.